Hi, my name is Yonatan Neer, and I'm here for the Cinema for Peace Gala. My film Dolphin Boy has been nominated for the Cinema for Peace Award, for the Green Oscar Award. I co-directed it together with Danny Menkin, and we co-produced it together with Judith Menasen Amon. We're all from Israel, and Dolphin Boy is a film that tells the story of Morad, a young man who's been beaten cruelly by a gang in his village. He's from an Arab village in the north of Israel. And as a result of this terrible attack, he's getting into a very severe state of post-traumatic stress disorder, and he's basically stopped communicating with people. He cannot speak, he cannot react. And really on the verge of hospitalization in a mental institution, he's been sent to be treated with dolphins in the dolphin reef in Israel's southern city, Elat. And the dolphins slowly open him up to people again and make him trust people again. I don't know where this film would be without Greenhouse and Euromed 2 audiovisual, because we came with an idea, we came with some footage, and we met incredible mentors that helped us take this idea and made it into a film. And not only context-wise, but also production-wise, put us in contact with producers, with broadcasters, with distributors. We actually saw the film in the pitching event in Greenhouse, and we met our distributor First on Films in Greenhouse. So I don't know where we were today without them. It definitely helped us a lot, and also helped me as a filmmaker to understand better the industry and to find my way in it. Well, you know, I never expected that this film will go that far. Red carpet and all these things that I'm not so, you know, it's not my normal life. And Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie and all these people. But I'm very happy. I'm very happy to be nominated for the Cinema for Peace, because I'm coming from one of the most conflicted countries on earth, coming from Israel. And in Israel, there's so many reasons to lose hope and to just give up and say, well, there is no chance for peace. Actually, our film was nominated for the Green Oscar for the relationship between men and nature and the way in which this relationship can help people in troubles. But I think there is another angle to this film. It's the fact that in our film, there are Arabs and Jews, and they are not divided. They are working together in order to help a man that need help. And in a way, I think that they learn something from the dolphins, you know, because when we jump into the water, a dolphin can see our heart, and he can see our internal organs and our skeleton, but he cannot see what is the language that we speak, or which country we come from, or which wars our ancestors fought against each other. And he cannot say which race are we, or whether we're rich or poor. He just see us as human beings. And I wish one day we'll all be able to see, especially in my country, just to look at the other and to see a human being. There's many messages in this film. I think the strongest message is that how bad violence can be for a man, and on the other hand, that this violence can be cured, or the damages of the violence can be cured with the love of nature and of people, and it doesn't matter if they're Arabs or Jews.